Dangerdebbs, and I just came back from a Scottish YouTubers meetup. That's right, a Scottish YouTubers meetup. I'll tell you what happened in a little bit, but first, are you questioning who was at the Scottish YouTubers meetup? I'll tell you who was there. There was Barry, Alan, Katy, and Jason. Katy is from A Wild Katy Appear, this channel. There was Jason from A Theatre and Mechanical, this channel. There was also Barry there from this channel, deanstructor. And there was also Alan from this channel, sphamedia. We played a game at the start, and then we talked about like what events are we going to be at to meet the public. Well, we're going to be at Paisley Comic Con. We will be at Paisley Comic Con on April the 14th, so we're very excited for that. People can try out our technology, ask us questions, and just see what it's like to be on YouTube just a little bit. You know, just ask us questions, because we're YouTubers, why not ask us? I'll be there, Jason will be there, and Andrew will also be there from Andrew McConvene channel, this channel. So please come check us out at Paisley Comic Con. Also at the meetup, we did a live stream. Yeah, we did a live stream, it was very good. The reason we did the live stream was to push ourselves to the limit and show the public we are YouTubers no matter what. We like making content, so we want to show people like we like making content, so we push ourselves to the limit and did a live stream. Anytime we do a live stream from a meetup once a month, this was our first meetup, in this live stream, this is called a live stream collaboration challenge. Any YouTuber in the room has to be part of the live stream, or not, doesn't matter. But it's nice if you're part of the live stream. And we all have to collaborate on something. What could it be? Well, the first live stream was on this game, this Disney game. Everybody had to answer a question based on Disney within the Disney game. It was a good game to play. Everybody played it. Last round was terrible, but you know, check out the live stream, see who won the game. Barry or Alan or Katy or me. No, wait, I was hosting. Or was it Jason? Who won the game? This Disney game in the first live stream at the Scottish YouTubers meetup. You can check out the live stream on Paisley YMCA.
Yeah,
hello, welcome to Scottish YouTubers meetup.
Yay!
Yay.
We're at YMCA Paisley. I'm Dangerdebbs on YouTube, and we got
a wild Katy up here.
And we got
sphamedia.
And we got
deanstructor.
And we got
theatre and gaming mechanic.
And we're all YouTubers on YouTube.
The reason the live stream was on Paisley YMCA is because Paisley YMCA helped us to make this live stream and try out some this technology that they have at their campus. They have so much stuff at their campus. They have a touchcast, they have an Xbox, they have a green screen, a Raspberry Pi. They have so much technology us YouTubers can try out at their new campus, YMCA Paisley. It's so cool. And yeah, thank you YMCA Paisley for letting us use your channel so we can live stream to the public to show public, we're Scottish YouTubers, we have a meetup privately and we just want to say hi to you guys because we also want to say we're going to be at Paisley Comic Con. So yeah, we did a live stream during the meetup. The reason I organized this Scottish YouTubers meetup is because YouTube changed a little bit in February, as you may know. What YouTube changed was you have to have 1,000 subscribers to get money from YouTube. A lot of small YouTuber accounts were not happy with this new rule, and a lot of small accounts on YouTube stopped. And I felt like a lot of Scottish YouTubers who are small subscribers were not supported by YouTube. So I started this Scottish YouTubers group in March to help these Scottish YouTubers, whatever subscribers they have, to join our group and just be supportive. You can collaborate, you can come to our meetings, you can get advice from other YouTubers who live in Scotland who have also a channel on YouTube. And yeah, just come along and we'll give you support, because don't feel alone that you're the only Scottish person who has a YouTube channel. Come to our group and we'll support you, because it was good to meet all these five people who came to the first Scottish YouTube meetup, and we came like all friends. We gave each other advice. We came up with ideas what we can do next time at our meetup and what we can do next time at a public event, like because we will be at Paisley Comic Con. So yay! These are some of the ideas we came up with. An analyzing workshop within the Scottish YouTubers private meetup, do something on that. Rules on vlogging, we could do something like that in the meetup. We could talk about risk assessments. We could talk about how to vlog in the bedroom, because not all the Scottish YouTubers in our meetup do that. Some of them are gamers, some of them do different stuff. Maybe next time, talk about equipment, talk about good enough space you need to do a film for YouTube. Talk about collaboration tips. You know, what could we do next time for live stream? We really would like to know what should we do next for live stream at Scottish YouTubers meetup. We have a few ideas, but we want to hear from you guys too. That's basically why we did the live stream, to ask you guys too. We got a few comments. There were about 44 people watching the live stream, and a lot of people commented. Darren, he was holding the camera and commenting. Anyway, yeah, that's what happened at Scottish YouTubers meetup. Thanks for watching, guys. Had the first good Scottish YouTubers meetup. Yeah, go and check out the live stream. I'll put the link below of everybody who came to the Scottish YouTubers meetup, and I'll link below the live stream. So yes, go and check that out. It's been dangerous. Give this video a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe. I'm gonna go and just finish eating this pizza. This pizza was at the Scottish YouTubers. I've got to finish eating the pizza. Some people did take the pizza away, but I'm gonna finish eating half of it. Bye, guys!